Hi kiddos.
Hi.
Are you kids Bible time viewers?
Yes, we are.
Do you like kids Bible time?
Love it so much.
I have a good news for you. We are going to hold a competition in kids Bible time. 3 winners would be selected and they would be given gifts. It doesn't really matter how small or big the gifts are. But what's important is putting efforts for the Lord by participating. God would definitely give us blessings for the efforts. Right, children?
Yes, sure.
Now, let me explain the rules for the competition. Okay? We have completed 15 episodes in Kids Bible Time so far. In the next 5 episodes to come, that is from episode 16 to 20, we are going to conduct the competition. To be eligible to participate in the competition, you should have posted the answers to the questions that we asked during quiz time in these episodes. And you should have posted the answers to the questions within 1 week of the videos getting published. I am going to be publishing the videos in English and Tamil at the same time. And I am going to try and ensure that I publish them at a reasonable time for all the countries. I will intimate 6 hours before I publish the videos about the time during which you can expect the videos, so that there will be an even ground for everybody to participate. As you know, I ask 2 questions in each episode. The person who posts the right answers first would get 10 points. The person who posts the right answer second would get 8 points. The one who posts the right answers third would get 6 points. Everyone else who posts answers after that would be getting 4 points each. Every right answer would carry 5 points. So 20 points is the maximum that somebody can get in a particular episode. At the end of the 20th episode, I will calculate based on these rules and I will announce the winners. We have so many grown-ups who watch this series and comment saying that it is useful to them as well. So there is no age restriction to participate in this competition. And you can be from any country, okay? Oh, and there is one another important rule. People who live with me in the same house as I am cannot participate in this competition.
People who live with you, who are they? Hey, it's us! Mommy, can we not participate?
Little ones, I will get you separate gifts. Now let us give chance to others, okay?
Okay, Mommy! All the best, viewers! All of you participate and win prizes!